Butter band, but worry about the guest referee. And I've been worried about this beautiful young lady.
Of course, Trish Stratus separated her shoulder, trying to regain the women's title at Backlash against Mickie James, and Trish still on that injured list. She's getting better all the time, but I'll tell you what, these issues.
I think a good tingly massage would help her shoulder.
Last week, after Mickie defeated Maria, boy, Mickie really took her wrath out on an injured Trish Stratus. Trish had not even 50%.
Wow, 100% beautiful.
No doubt about it.
Mickie, seems to me that you and I have a little unfinished business.
Oh, business.
Now, I know I'm a little hung up at the moment, but this isn't about a match. It's not about the women's championship. This is about you and me. So we're gonna settle this right here, right now. So get down here right now.
Oh, no, wait a minute. This is not a good idea.
No.
Let's do it.
Trish, your arm's still in the sling. Come on.
I think Trish is making a mistake here, King, with that dislocated shoulder. As dangerous as Mickie James is, the women's champion.
Well, Mickie James is
very unpredictable. Somewhat psychotic, as some would say.
Unpredictable? She's a nut.
Signs said Mickie's bipolar, right? We'd have a hard time arguing that point. Mickie's the one that hurt Trish's shoulder, dislocated it at Backlash, and now Trish simply wants to fight Mickie James here on Monday Night Raw. We're live from Texas Tech University. I don't think Trish has made a very wise decision.
I don't think Trish said she wanted to fight Mickie James right now. She says they have unfinished business.
That's what I...
Wait a minute, you're right. Now look.
That's what I assume.
Well, Trish put the microphone down and she's ready to go.
I don't like Trish's chances of one-armed woman in a fight.
Now look at this.
Oh, Trish avoiding the contact there.
Hey. And,
wait a minute. Who the hell is that? Who is that woman? Is that this? Mickie, Mickie running like she's seen a ghost.
Hey, Mickie. You remember our friend Beth, don't you? Well, guess what? She's my new friend. And apparently, Mickie, I'm not the only one you screwed over.
Oh.
Mickie! I am not gonna let you get away with what you did to me. You psycho!
Apparently, Mickie James' track record is coming back to haunt her.
Mickie's past is coming back to smack her right in the face, Beth. Apparently, this lady's name is Beth King.